Tom Keys from Varsity Sports Network. I am here at Dundalk High School after the Owls came up with a home opening win over Annapolis 15-6, and I'm joined here by the players of the game, Mr. Ronnie Brown and Mr. Tajon Meredith. And Ronnie, start off with you. Huge play for you at the opening of the second half with the kick return for the touchdown. You got to be impressed with how you guys played on offense today, but also all facets of the game, defense and special teams. Tell me about your day.
It was just, we just wasn't focused all week, so we came out sloppy, and then we had to just get this bus one, and that's what happened. And then Spark came up, and then we started playing like we know how to play.
Started the game, they had the football first. They had a bad snap, and then they had another bad snap that resulted in a safety. Do you feel like that was kind of a help for you guys, how to play them on defense, and also you guys had already an advantage so far in the game?
Yeah, you could say that, but it wasn't really an eye-opener because we didn't get to see what they were running because they made mistakes after mistakes after mistakes, so we didn't get be able to see what they did until the third and fourth quarter.
This has got to be a positive win for you, Ronnie, just going from this game to open the season today. It's got to be.
Yes, sir.
Enthusiasm for you.
Yeah. It's crazy. Going from Sparrow's Point coming to here is a way different ball game coming in 3A. So big plays, and you know, that's how you gotta do it.
And Dijon, just talk about what stood out for you the most about your team today and what impressed you.
I say the lack of focus. I say that. Okay. But it all stems from practice. It all starts in the weight room. What we do here on Mondays, Tuesdays, all through the week until Friday or Saturday. But I can say, as a team, we played as a team. It wasn't. We might have had a couple individual penalties, but as a result, I think overall we got better today.
And playing in the, like Ronnie said, this tough part of the conference and area. What does it mean for you to get this first win and kind of set the tone going into your next game and the rest of the season?
As I said, I had to take one game at a time. Just stay focused on the next opponent. And as long as we stay focused, what's going to stop us? We got the heart, we got the team, we got the skill. What else we need?
Thank you guys, I appreciate it, and have a great day.